As we prepare to celebrate the holidays and close out 2020, our executive team wants to take some time to say thank you and reflect on the challenges and triumphs in our hospital and clinics have faced this year. Our staff has gone above and beyond to care for our community and one another.
When COVID-19 first appeared in our community, our team of healthcare experts worked diligently to provide outstanding care for our patients. They have found solutions for every challenge we have faced. I couldn't be more proud to work alongside our exceptional team.
COVID-19 has brought unprecedented changes to the communities that we serve. And with those changes, we've seen everything. We've seen some confusion, frustration, a roller coaster of emotions, long hours, and moments missed with family and friends. This year, our clinical teams have used their professional talents, their ingenuity, their compassion, and their incredible teamwork to deliver outstanding care and become patients and family support systems. Thank you.
We have never been more proud to see our employees rally together with such determination to keep our patients, their families, and one another safe and healthy during this pandemic. Our team is comprised of extraordinary people who are committed to helping others.
As our BSA health system family continues to face the many challenges that this pandemic has brought, we encourage you to find joy in the little things this holiday season and to show gratitude to those around you.
To all of our team members who will be working over the holidays, we want to say a special thanks. We appreciate your commitment to continue to care for our patients, and thank you for sacrificing your time. We're grateful for you.
Wish you all a safe and happy holiday season with your loved ones.
Hi, everyone. Thank you, thank you, thank you for all you do at BSA every day, but especially throughout the course of this year. Keep the faith, stay safe. Happy holidays from me, my family, to you and yours.